5, 4, 3, 2.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Good morning, Hickory Ridge. This is not a normal day of announcements. This is the senior edition. The announcements today is for us seniors to let you know about our future plans and what we've enjoyed about the school year.
Hello everyone, I'm John Jensen. I am a Broadcasting 3 student.
Hi, my name is Avery Calkins. I am in Broadcasting 3.
Hi, my name is Lauren. I'm Broadcasting 3.
I'm Logan Maletta. I'm in Broadcasting 1.
Hi, I'm Cleve Bethia. I'm in Broadcasting 1.
Hi, I'm Sarah Shasha. I am a Broadcasting 5.
My name is Reagan Guillen. I'm a Broadcasting 4.
My school year was a lot of fun, and I had a great senior year here at Hickory Ridge High School.
My school year went pretty well. I enjoyed it.
And I'd say my school year went pretty well.
So my school year was just really boring. Not a lot going on.
And yeah, the school year in general has been pretty good to me. This is my senior year, I get to leave.
My school year went pretty well.
My school year was filled with senioritis.
Filming weather with John Jensen every morning.
I'm gonna miss all the greatness that this school has, and there's no other high school that I would go to.
I got my friends since we were all going off to different colleges.
All the support and basketball, even though I'm playing basketball over at Queens, but still gonna miss the home environment.
The support that I have from friends, family, and teachers at the school.
Miss the administrators, the staff here at Hickory Ridge High School, and my friends.
Probably my friends, the gang, you know, four times. I would say my friends made this year very memorable for a multitude of reasons.
The administrators and the office staff, they helped me, they gave me so many opportunities and helped me for my future.
The teachers and the friends that I have worked with throughout this school year have helped me make the year memorable.
Mr. Forbes, because we had a lot of good memories, especially talking a lot about pizza, this mysterious pizza place.
Miss Navel, because she was there for me through all my mental breakdowns.
If I could thank someone who helped me, it would probably be you.
Anyone?
I'll just thank all the teachers, so that way, you know, not one is favored over the other.
Attending UNCW and studying nursing.
And I am going to get a job after high school. That's what my plans are.
I'm going to UC Charlotte as a communications major.
I'm going to go to UNCW and I'm going to major in either marketing or broadcasting.
Well, I'll be attending Wheat University to major in elementary education and a minor in administration.
I'm going to go to college, specifically to A&T, and I'm going in undecided.
To go to Queens, University of Charlotte, and play basketball as well as study multimedia studies and storytelling.
We can put a pig in the background.
Do you have to make it more interesting?
Yeah!
Yes!
Okay, to finish the last day of announcements, we ask you to enjoy the special video that John and Gabe worked super hard to make to end the school year on a positive note.
I edited it.
Sarah did a great job editing it. We have all contributed something special to make the school year run somewhat smoothly and to make it a great year. Thank you to all the staff members for all that you've done to make this year a great one. Good luck on your exams. We know that you will do your best and finish the school year strong. Enjoy your summer break, underclassmen, rising seniors. Good luck and enjoy your last year of high school. Be sure to leave your mark. And seniors graduating in a few short days, enjoy the summer before we head in our different ways and head to college. Good luck to everyone, and everyone enjoy your summer and be safe. Go Bulls!
Have a great day, Bulls, and have a great summer.
Go Bulls!
Summer is on.
Hey John, guess what? 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 What?
School is out!
Woo!
Come on, let's go!
So the school year for me was great. I had a fantastic senior year at Hickory Ridge High School, and I'm gonna miss coming here. My favorite memory of this year would have to be when I was homecoming king. That was a great night and the best memory I've made in high school, period.
The first time we met was in ninth grade during the video game club. He kind of saw me a little bit familiar here, that he thinks I was Owen's brother and stuff.
You were a freshman, I was a junior.
Yeah, You were a junior and I was a freshman of course. And yeah, I'm gonna miss you.
Yeah, it's been fun.
I'll never forget you.
No problem.
My school year has been fabulous.
Best school year I've ever had, man.
My school year has been excellent. Had a great time. This is my school. I would not go anywhere else.
This school year has been great for me. We've had so many great performances on school, off campus. It's been an amazing year of performances and music.
It was very fun. I enjoyed teaching this year and the students were really great.
Okay, the school year for me was great. I had a lot of fun with my students. We did a lot of activities.
It was a great year. I think classes went very well. I was very proud of my students and the scores they received. And baseball was also a really good season as well.
It's been a great year. It's been challenging and great, and I've loved seeing my students grow, overcoming challenges in AP language and in yearbook. That's been great.
It's a pretty good school year. Had a lot of good students, met a lot of good personalities. Got to hang out with my man, John Jensen, quite a lot.
Awesome.
Fantastic. Been really good this year.
Well, it was a long and busy one because I taught four classes all year long. So that took a lot of time, took a little getting used to. Gave me some new perspective on students, because most students have four classes. Teachers normally have three classes in a planning period. So it kind of got me into thinking about what a student's day is like compared to my day. On the positive side, it let me do what all of us teachers want to do, and that's teach. So I got to teach all day long, instead of doing some of the busy work and stuff that we have to do too. So it was tiring and lots of grading, but in the long run, I think I'd rather have students in my room than not.
It's been really great, actually. I've had a good time. The students have been really nice. I think all my classes have gone pretty well, and it's been a good time. The teachers have been great. I love hanging out with the teachers here, so it's been very supportive.
You know, it's been one of the best school years that we've had so far at Hickory Ridge. The chorus went to Rome this year, so we had our first big international trip. And then I would say, other than that, we've just been invited to perform at a lot of different places, like the Cabarrus County Principal's Meeting. We've been invited to perform at the Cabarrus County Retirement Banquet. We just sang the National Anthem at the Board of Ed meeting last Monday, so it's been a big year.
Well, it's been a great year to be a Bull, John. We won some championships, got a volleyball, and girls golf won their first conference championship this year. Boys track team won a championship. Softball won a championship. You know, we've been really competitive in 4A. It's just a really exciting time for athletics here at Hickory Ridge. You know, we're becoming a statewide name, and that's always important.
It was a good year. We
We jumped up to, I believe it was 10 different productions this year. We had a performance pretty much every month starting in October. And then a couple of months we had two productions. So we really jumped up the number of things that we were doing. We gave a lot more people opportunities to do stuff, perform on stage. So it was a very strong year. It was a very hectic year too.
An amazing year. It's funny, this time of year people get kind of like, oh, nothing much has happened. But when you look back over the course of the year, so many awesome things have happened.
Well, John, I finished year 12 at Hickory Ridge this year. So this place has been special to me for a lot of different reasons. This year's been kind of a good year. I've changed roles a little bit, so I'm not in the building every single day, which has kind of been dynamic change for me. The Academy of Hospitality and Tourism is off and running. This is the sixth year now that we've kind of started this thing, so I feel like we really started to gain speed on it.
Took some awesome trips.
Did some really cool trips. Went to Gatlinburg, Tennessee. It was probably my favorite
with
moment of the year because that was our junior trip, and we just had an opportunity to go see some really cool things and hang out and have some fun. So overall, the 2018-19 school year is in the books just about, and it's been a really good year at Hickory Ridge.
And you get to walk across the hallway from his wife. So
yeah,
that's always the favorite moment. Yay!
I think the school year was fantastic. I think every time you reflect back on your time as a teacher, I think some of the times the students don't realize that it's not a one-way street, that you guys make a positive impact on our lives, and we really value, you know, the memorable moments, positive attitudes. The impact that we make on you guys is also reflected on us, and we really enjoy it.
When I got pied in the face three times by my classes, I had a great time with that.
I would have to say my favorite memory has been Little Shop. Getting to make those puppets and really get to see them come to life on stage. And I just had some really strong performers in that show. A lot of them seniors that I now have to say goodbye to. I'll miss them. And I guess that would be my favorite memory, is getting to see all of the seniors do their different performances before they head off and out of school.
I was taking my broadcasting class on a field trip and driving the minibus.
My favorite memory had been probably, this is going to sound really nerdy, but the first lesson that I taught in my calculus class. That's been my goal ever since I was in high school, was to teach calculus, and the first day I taught, my dreams had come true, so I'm at the top right now, buddy.
It's just a daily grind, the daily of guys just being with each other all the time, like practice, working out, doing things like that. It's just the daily grind of being around everybody. That's the best.
Senior night here at the soccer stadium, we ended up going to PK shootouts and won against East Mech, and just the tension, the environment, the amount of fans we got, and just seeing the joy on the players' faces of how much hard work and dedication they put into the sport. That's just something that, you know, makes me tear up in the moment, and it just brings me great joy in the aftermath. But I just wanted to thank the student body, especially all the teachers and administration, because again, it made it a memorable year, and I thank you guys.
Probably some of my favorite memories with physics and physical science class is when we got the electricity out, the Van de Graaff machine, shocked the kids a little bit, made them scream, they had a lot of fun, and just kind of some of the other fun experience we did that opened their eyes up to science and just learning something new. And then with baseball, it was returning to the third round of the playoffs this year, just having another great season with a great team.
My first eighth grade social studies class, when I first got to Hickory Ridge, is now graduating as seniors, and I think that's pretty awesome.
My favorite moment this year has definitely been when the yearbooks arrived and my yearbook students saw them for the first time. They were so proud of their work and so happy to see it, and I was really excited to share that with them.
One of my favorite moments from this year was the musical orchestra from Little Shop of Horrors. That was really, really fun, and also our MPA performances from our symphonic and our wind ensemble.
So I think that my favorite moment is probably around DECA. We had a great chapter this year. We had exciting competitions in November and in March, and just got back from ICDC last April. So I would say having Trey Shandy, who's our freshman, won top 10 in the world in his competition. That was a really proud moment.
My favorite moment, I think, is, well, being awarded Teacher of the Year was great, and starting our new PTSO. So I'm very excited that that's going to be continuing next year.
My favorite memory was when I was seven in a math class and a student said, "I got it."
The thing that stands out most to me is our students going out to compete in a culinary competition and just to see them pull everything together without them even knowing what they're gonna do. But the greatest thing of all, John, was your puns. I really enjoyed your puns and that just really made my day.
Probably having a video game club bash with you, John Jensen, in the media center so that you guys could have one final hoorah.
I think it was when John Jensen won Homecoming King.
It was a memory that involved you, my man, being crowned homecoming.
Oh, so and the dab to go with that.
There's been so many great memories this year. I guess first and foremost, my one biggest takeaway from this year is going to be that night we crowned you as homecoming king. John, you've done such a great job for athletics here, and everybody loves you and our fans. And it was just a great night for Bulls sports across the board. Walk you out there with that crown on. We're really proud of you. We want to thank you for all you've done.
I want to get an opportunity to teach John Jensen in advanced BE class. It was truly an honor and a privilege to have John in my class. So I'm going to really miss him. Horns up, go Bulls.